2009 Ford Victoria.
Check tayo ng ano guys, ng so Acura, Audi, Big Moto, Ford. Where is Ford? Top. Ford. So GDS X431 guys yung ating gamit na scanner. Titignan natin ang Ford. Ford. Okay. So ang problema nito guys ay ayaw gumana yung kanyang input speed sensor or turbine speed sensor. Titignan natin sa kanyang data guys kung gumagana yung kanyang input or ISS. Crown Victoria. Ayan, Crown Victoria. Okay. Control module. So, PCM. Rate fault. Ayan yung kanyang code, turbine speed sensor circuit malfunction P0717. Clear natin, clear. Okay, punta tayo sa read current data. Punta natin yung turbine. Injector. Keep alert memory. Oxygen vehicle speed sensor. Shift solenoid. Turbine. So check natin. Check natin yung tatlo. So meron siyang RPM. Check din natin yung series. Tignan natin yung kanyang output. So yung kanyang actual output shaft speed sensor at saka input speed sensor or turbine shaft speed sensor. Yan guys, nagre-reading siya. Ayan, gumagana guys. So, hindi na siya nag-error. Thank you so much. And please subscribe, like and share.